Most bizarre foods in the world. Number 1. Coconut tree grubs in Iquitos, in the heart of the Amazon jungle in Peru. Locals harvest coconut tree grubs and sell them in the market skewered and charred over an open flame. These protein-rich grubs taste like crisp rolls of charred chicken skin if they are cooked properly. If not, they taste like pus bags filled with rotted digested wood. Number 2. Hákarl in Iceland. Really, the worst tasting foods are the fermented, spoiled ones like hákarl. Made from the Greenland shark, the meat is poisonous when fresh, so in order to eat it, Icelanders let it spoil in the ground for months and then out in the elements for a few more to dry. It's a revolting dish to many first-timers, eating it without gagging is what separates the men from the boys. While the smell of the putrefied shark itself could make the faint-hearted ill, the taste is ultimately sweet, nutty and faintly fishy, if you like ammoniated wax. Number 3. Giant sea squirt in Santiago, Chile. Found off the coast of Chile, these giant sea squirts called paira are the size of basketballs. They're sliced open with a serrated sword to reveal the little throbbing corpuscles that live inside the spongy, rock-like carapace. They taste of pure iodine dipped in fish oil, but with a squirt of lemon they are transformed into deliciousness. Culinary alchemy at its finest. Number 4. Coral worms in Samoa, palala or tiny, little worms that live in the coral reefs deep off the coast of Samoa in the trenches of the Pacific. They come out of the coral every few years when the atmospheric conditions are right and the locals scoop them off the surface and eat them plain, sautéed or as a spread on bread. It tastes like liver fermented in salt water, but that doesn't do the bright blue color very much justice. Number 5. Fermented skate in Korea, both adored and despised in South Korea, fermented skate, or hunjio, has the distinct odor of hospital floor cleaner mixed with glue solvent. Mostly served, raw, the pungent fish is seeing a resurgence in popularity. Be prepared to smell like an outhouse after leaving a restaurant that serves the delicacy, it's the price you pay, but it's worth it. Number 6. Horse rib and rectum sausage in Kazakhstan. People in Kazakhstan eat every conceivable part of the horse, from the fat cap under the mane to the rectum. They don't waste any part of the animal. One of the best things I tried at Almaty's Green Bazaar was kazi, a horse sausage made from whole pieces of rib meat, seasoned with garlic and salt, torn from the bone and stuffed into natural casings from the horse's lowermost end, dried to cure on then smoked, resulting in a beautiful mix of meat and melt in your mouth fat. Strange for some I guess, but delicious and very normal in Central Asia. Number 7. Sea cucumber in Alaska. The waters off of Sitka, AK, were ripe with exotic sea creatures such as octopus, sea cucumbers and abalone. Sea cucumber, when cooked correctly, is extraordinary. All it needs is a few minutes in a wok with a little soy sauce seasoning. The squishy creatures taste like lettuce y sea vegetables with a bit of crunch, but mostly yielding a buttery texture. The trick is splitting them open, scraping the innards out, and then using a spatula to peel the meat off the rock-hard exoskeleton. Number 8. Tarantulas in Cambodia. We are preconditioned in this country to think of tarantulas as scary and poisonous, belonging on Halloween decorations not dinner plates. But they taste great, reminding me of sweet and delicate crabs when they're fresh. After digging them out of the ground, the tarantulas need to be defanged, washed and then scorched to remove the hair. In Cambodia, they're deep-fried, then wok-sautéed with sugar, salt, chilies and garlic. They are superb when they're treated like lobster or crab, taken from their lair to the dinner table as quickly as possible. Number 9. Giraffe weevils in Madagascar. Try these bugs blindfolded and you'd never know you were eating a beetle that looks like a Dr. Seuss creature. Sautéed in a bit of salty water and butter, they are tender morsels that taste like shrimp. This is the kind of bizarre food that would stop you in your tracks if placed in your hand. And they only live in this one place in the world. Number 10. Encit in Ethiopia. Encit is one of two species of vinifera in a special part of the false banana family. It's also the name of the bread made with the pounded root ball of the same plant, although it's properly called kocho. The bread is made with a fermented paste of the root ball that's buried underground for months to get its groove on. It's treasured in Ethiopia as a superfood, but it's an acquired taste to say the least.